Ramadan. We used to fast the whole day from 6 to 7, half past 7. And after that, we used to go to the mosque and pray for like 35 minutes. Yes, we don't eat, we don't drink. Sometimes, sometimes it's hard. But today and now, it's not hard. First of all, I used to drink tea and take one tandarama and eat that tea first. After we take the chura, I get it. After the chura, I get it. We take the salad and the spicy things to eat. After I go to sleep. Before half past six, we eat. After that, we wait for the morning prayers and we pray and we go to bed. I used to be very hungry at the daytime. Right now, and now I'm feeling hungry. The end of the Ramadan, we have a little festival. We celebrate after that. We continue with daytime.